To the chairperson, the secretary, timekeeper, our beloved chief judge, two competing parties, and to you, our audience. I stand here to support the motion that's already stated on the whiteboard. Should English be Somalia's national language? Of course, it should be our national language because of the following points. But before I give out my points, I would like to explain the key words. Some of you here may be asking themselves, what is a national language? A national language is a language that has some connection with a nation. I'm going to talk about the following two today. Why English should be the official language of our country and why English is important in social life. First point, why should English be the official language or the national language of our country? We need a language in common for communication, trading and traveling. English is the most taught and most used language in business, as well as the internet and most spoken language in the world. 56% of the internet is in English. 80% of information is stored in English. Over 1.5 billion people speak in English, and more than 50 large countries in the world communicate in English. Speaking English allows you to actually broaden your world, from job opportunities to the ability to relate to people from every country. Education is very important to improve yourself, but learning English also improves the quality of your life. If the largest countries of the world are choosing English as their national languages, why should Somalia be the only one left behind? Second point, why English is important in our social life. It is paramount to speak English nowadays since it gives all kinds of opportunities in communication, life quality, and education. First of all, English breaks down communication barriers because it is a lingua franca. In other words, English is the most commonly used language among foreign language speakers. This is why I support English to be the national language of our country, Somalia. Look, English is not just a language, but it also helps in the economy. As we all know, Somalia is one of the poorest countries in Africa and also the whole world. I study into the economic impact of learning English in developing countries has concluded that the language can increase, That the language can increase the earning power of individuals by around 25%. And that developing economies need access to English if they are to grow and position themselves in the global economy. The GDP of our country is about 13 billion, and that's very low. So if we are to make English as our national language, it means that it's gonna add 25% to our economy, and that's a lot of advantage. I would like to end up by saying, we should always follow our leaders. If America, United States of America, has chosen English as its national language, why not us? Why can't we follow so that we become more united? Thanks a lot for listening.
Okay, thank you.